Hey guys, how you doing? Here's what I've been working on. These. Kind of practice on getting these done. So I thought I'd bring you guys along on a version of it and see what we can do with it. First you gotta do the background. Let's go with some blue. This is phthalo blue. I just want some nice blue sky. Background's the hardest coming up with something for this. Very light. I'm just gonna throw a couple up in here. Let's see, our light's gonna be up there. Let me adjust the light. Sorry guys. The lights can be a pain in the butt sometimes. Okay, our light's gonna be up here, so let's... We just want some very faint clouds. Just gonna pick up that little bit of purple for us. We're gonna go with more blue and some more purple, but yeah, there we go. This is some light beams. I guess we're gonna go like here. This will be our longest one right here. Went to spider my purple. Trying to do it so you guys can see it. Almost made a mistake, guys. Can't wipe my thing. Gotta keep that clean. Otherwise, you end up with mess that you don't want. One more going this way. I want the brighter side over here. Yeah, it can be fun sometimes to do that. And there we go. A bright light shining down through the clouds. Okay, let's see here. We need some color in the background so the wings will show up. So let's go with a little purple down here. We'll fade it up inside. I white helps soften it up. As you see the edges. In fact, we're gonna throw a couple little clouds up on this edge, which will help soften that up even more. Stay to the light side on this side, so yeah. Okay, we got the cloud effect, we got our bright light coming in. Now we gotta just let this dry a little bit and then we're gonna center it for our wings.
Color.
this here I made was just, just to replicate the feathers. So we come in and we will do this. Give us that edge on the edge. On the edge, we're going to give us that feather effect. Like so. It's a little hard with these things on here. I need to get me some flat things. White. And then we start laying our feathers. All about following that pattern, guys, just the shape, and you can put as many as much as you want, how thick, how heavy. I made this myself just by trying to figure out how I was gonna make them. How do you get them in there? Well, this is how. And then this is a little harder for me because it's my left, but I try to just follow right over. And then we gotta do our lines. This gives your edge that look of the feathers. Once I do that, then I'll go over the edge again. Okay, I'm gonna have to move you for this one. I like to start. I mean, if you go into layers, you could take your time and go layers and put these in layer by layer by layer and do a lot fancier job. That one dry for a minute. Okay, touch up this little bit of white. I think that about does it, guys. And some more right here. Turn it. Okay. Thank you. Okay, let's get our quarter over there. Let's see what we got. And there we go. Bring guys down. Yeah. Got the water, wings, moon, and our star. All in one. Let me, if I can do that, I can get more of the picture in. There we go. Much better. A little focus. There you go, guys. There she is. I hope you liked it. Hope you enjoyed it. A little bit of fun. As you see, the feathers are there. There you go. That's the effect you get. And if you got any questions or ideas, let me know. Like I said, I just made that up on my own. I traced the stencil first. And these I came up with after I didn't have any idea how I was going to do that. So I tried to come up with something that I could make that little line with and mark. And yeah, there you go. Simple, quick, and easy. So from Searching Souls, guys, hope you're enjoying them. We'll be doing more of different things from this point on. This is just something to show you guys what I do on the time. Like I said, some painting, this, that. And this was my practice one. I had the angel in this one, sort of. I just did that. I didn't put that in this one. I'm going to do something with it. I don't know how. It sort of looks like a butterfly at the same time because I brought the lines in. So, yeah. And I flared out the wings a little bit more with a shadow. So, yeah, there you go. We'll be doing some more different ideas, different trying, different things. But there's my wings from now. So from Searching Souls, later. Peace.